All right, so let's say we have an object with an initial velocity of 5i hat, and this is in meters per second, and we want to change its velocity.